Outdoor Adventures with John Boy and Billy. See, we're gonna do us a little bit of deer hunt today. We got us get us a Christmas dinner. What you think about that, old John Boy?
Man, I'm so hungry. Let's go get me some deer jerky.
That's what I'm saying, boy. Well, about a nice day. Wind ain't blowing. Let's test our luck.
Yeah, let's go.
Just got off the phone with old Turtle Man. Here they come now.
That's Fred in there with
him. He got Fred with him.
Oh!
Hey!
There he is.
On three. One, two.
See old Split Toe out here today. Guess he's a little bit unlucky. Just had him walk out in front of us.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
I was sitting here, I was getting my old rattlers out, boy, and I seen him walk out. I was like, Turkey Man, Fred, y'all better keep him. Y'all, let's go, man. They got him. He dropped him right there. We got him.
Boy, I tell you, I was sitting there, and I think he's a swamp donkey. I seen him, and he come out here, and he got looking at him, and he said, man! And then we pulled the trigger. Ain't that right, Turtle Man?
Man, that's right, man, Fred. See, we were sitting there. We're just sitting on that log looking around. Ain't seen nothing all evening. All of a sudden, Frankie Lee brings out the rattlers. All of a sudden, me and Cody, we look over in the bushes there, and the rat just coming out the bushes. We seen, we said, there he is. We about to bust him. We pulled up on a swamp donkey. Boom! Big Nate down. Yes, sir.
Yeah, Turtle Man, hold on a minute, Turtle Man. Hold on. What you shooting there?
Man, this here is an old double-barrel Blivet gun. That's what this is.
Yeah,
you see, you put one in this chamber and one down here in this chamber, and you shoot it. Good God, anything in front of it is going down. Dead right there.
Hey, boy. We got some deer. Gonna cook it up tonight, right?
King hunting all day. He gave me his cake. That's
thanks.
Your lantern.
Y'all ready to say the blessing?
Well.
Okay. Dear baby Jesus of Bethlehem, thank you for everything you do for us. And thank you for letting John Boy and Billy serve this great dinner we got in Miss K.
Hallelujah.
We love Miss K. Thank you, Miss K, for everything you do. And Turtle Man, thank you for catching all those pretty little kitty cats that kept climbing up in my air conditioner and making it smell like pee. And dear Lord, thank you for everything that you do for my boy John Boy. Yes, as he took that beautiful deer, and that is what we're about to eat. To the nurses of our body, forever and ever. Amen.
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 Man, y'all put y'all's on plate, all
right? All right. Boy, let me tell you about everything.
What you doing, baby?
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Romero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
Lisa.
Hello?
Hello?
Shoot your eye out for one of them things.
I like my new fishing pole too.
Oh, you talking about one of them ugly sticks?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
that's
all right. How about you been keeping up your chores? Is your room clean?
I ain't been naughty not one time, Sam.
Well, I'm gonna have to go
check my list to see if you're on the naughty or the good list.
Well, one more thing. I want a turtle trap.
You want a turtle trap?
A turtle trap.
Well, I tell you what,
I'm a turtle man. Every time I catch a turtle, I go, gee, 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 gee. But I got a turtle trap. I can't catch them on my bare hands. I catch more turtles with a turtle trap.
Well, I got a good friend, two of them, John Boy and Billy. They, I tell you what, they're country, real country. I got...
Come on, Greg!